The cast of Sesame Street on KCTS is made possible by a grant from Fred Meyer Stores, who encourage you to have your children's hearing tested to identify any hearing problems as early as possible. What's on your list today? And by a grant from Pacific Coast Public Television Association.
Sesame Street is brought to you by the following.
Looking for something fun and educational? We help people discover all the fascinating possibilities of the Internet. Look smart. Proud to sponsor Sesame Street.
Pfizer, presenting the ABCs of antibiotics. Antibiotics can be effective medicine, but only when used correctly. If you're a parent, more information about the proper use of antibiotics is just a click away.
Support for Sesame Street is provided by America Online.
My report's on Albert Einstein.
Because sharing information is more important than ever. America Online, helping teachers teach and children be children.
Also funded by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Is a partner.
Oh. I'll be your partner.
Oh, yay! Good. Okay, partner. What now?
Well, first, you really listen to the music.
And try to feel the beat.
Okay, I'm just listening.
All right.
Ah! Oh, I'm feeling the beat, too.
Okay, and then you go. One, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to talk while you dance at first.
Well, the reason Maria thinks Elmo will get this?
Sure!
Yeah, just keep practicing.
Yeah. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
How about that? We're all doing the salsa. Oh, maybe Emma will try dancing without talking for a little while.
Okay.
Salsa.
Oh, and watch this. Oh, Emma can even salsa dance and talk at the same time. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Hi, Gabby. Hi, Miles. Hola, Luis. And the Vito. Well, Emma can almost salsa and talk at the same time. Oh, but don't worry. Emma's going to keep practicing and be ready to salsa.
Now remember, Elmo, there's one more thing you need for the party.
What's that, Luis?
A partner.
Don't you remember, Elmo, in order to salsa dance, you need a partner?
Okay. Well, Maria can be Elmo's partner, can't you? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, well, Elmo, I'd love to be your partner, but you see, I'm already going to be dancing with Luis. Yeah.
Well, then, Gabby, can you be Elmo's partner? 1, 2, 3.
Sorry, Elmo, but...
Gabby's my partner.
Oh, gee. You mean everyone has a partner but Elmo?
Well, I'll tell you what, Elmo. If you can't find a partner by the time the party starts, I'll make sure I dance a few dances with you, okay?
Me too, all right?
Well, thanks, Gabby. But Elmo's going to go and find Elmo's own partner. And when Elmo finds one, watch out, because we're going to do salsa! 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
I think he's got it.
Mm-hmm. Almost good to go. This way. And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh, hi. Almost practicing the salsa dance Elmo learned from Luis and Maria. Remember how it goes? Come on, let's practice it together. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's it. We did it. but Elmo still has to find a partner to dance with at the salsa party.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Did you just say you're looking for a partner to dance salsa?
Elmo sure did.
Well, look no more. Your partner is right here.
A salsa dancing letter?
That's me, the letter of the day, E.
Oh.
I find the salsa exciting, entertaining, and enticing, which means I love it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Hey, I can do that
one.
Too. Let's do it together.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
That is great, my friend.
Thank you.
But now, let me show you how I really like to dance the salsa.
Well, how's that?
Hit it, boys!
Elmo loves music.
Instead of going 1, 2, 3,
yeah.
1, 2, 3, you can dance the letter E sound like this.
Okay.
E-E-E, 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 E-E-E.
Wow, Elmo does this too! Little E is a terrific salsa dancer.
Ah, thank you, my friend. You're not too bad yourself.
Hey, Elmo has an idea. Would Little E like to be Elmo's partner at the salsa dance party?
There's gonna be a salsa party?
Yeah, today, right here on Sesame Street.
Oh, gee, I'd love to be your partner, Elmo.
Oh, God, yes.
But I already promised the rest of the alphabet I'd go dancing with them.
The rest of the alphabet?
Mm-hmm, yeah. We're gonna have a salsa bed party.
What?
Well, good luck finding a partner.
Too bad Little E can't be Elmo's partner. But there's gotta be someone who can. So Elmo will just keep looking. Come on, while Elmo looks for a partner, we can keep practicing. Here we go.
Oh, hola! We're getting things ready for the big salsa party.
One, two, three.
Hola, Mito.
Oh, hola, Rosita.
What are you doing?
Oh, Elmo is practicing the salsa. Hey, does Rosita want Elmo to teach her?
Oh, well, gracias, Elmo, but I already know how to salsa. My mommy taught me.
Well, Luisa Maria taught Elmo with a little help from the letter E. Watch this.
Uh-huh.
One, two, three, E-E-E. One, two, three, E-E-E.
Wow, that is
how about
great.
That?
Very good, Elmo.
Thank you.
But you know what? My mommy taught me another way to salsa.
Another way?
Yeah, there's lots of ways to salsa. I'll show you. Hit it, guys!
Boy, Elmo loves how that happens.
I am. Okay, Elmo, I'm going to show you my salsa step, okay? And it goes like this. One, two, three. 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 One, two, three.
Boy, Elmo loves when Rosita does that.
Oh, thank you, Elmo. Now you try it.
Okay. One, two, three.
Or yucky dancing. I am a grouch. And what do grouches like, Grouch?
Making noise!
So there, Mr. Fuzzy Face. Take your dancing somewhere else.
But wait, Oscar. I'ma think there's a way to dance salsa and make lots of noise, too.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. Let's try it, okay? Here we go. Hit it, guys. Here we go. One, two, three. One, two. three. One, two, three.
Okay, that's enough. Look, will you just get out of here so we can continue our Grouch Katir meeting?
Yeah.
What? What, Slimy? You... Oh, no, you and Glow decided to go to the salsa party.
Yeah.
Just a minute. Now, don't go away. Hey, come back here. You can't do this to me. You're Grouch Katirs. I suppose you Grouch Katirs all want to go to the salsa party, too.
Yeah!
Okay, then just scram. Oh, boy. See what you did? We were having a great Grouch Katir meeting until you showed up.
Oh, gee, Oscar. I'm not sorry. Oh, but hey, now that the meeting's over, would Oscar like to be Elmo's dancing partner?
Me?
Yeah.
With you? No way. Oh.
Oh, boy. Elmo still doesn't have a partner for the salsa party. Oh, well. Elmo just has to keep looking. Come on. One, two, three. Let's do our salsa steps. One, two, three. One, two, three.
dance. Duh, dance. Duh, da, dance. Den, no way, duh, da, den, dance, den, dance, wrong, dan, dance, 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 dance.
You're here, because now you can see this.
Hi, we're here with our friend Garth Brooks.
Garth Brooks!
We're going to sing a song together.
Sing!
Well, maybe we should start singing then, okay?
About
all of us singing the same song, okay? Like, I'll lead and you follow kind of thing.
A song.
Well, listen, it goes like this.
Okay.
I'll sing a song.
Okay.
You'll sing along.
We will?
Yeah. I will lead, and you will follow. Like a game.
I get it, like follow the leader.
It's just the same.
And
together we'll make music.
That sounds great. How do we play?
I'll sing, you guys copy.
Copy.
Here's this, here, okay?
Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa.
La, la,
la, la.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Ha, ha.
Ha, ha.
Sing real high.
Sing real high.
Way down low.
Sing a song. You'll sing along.
You will lead.
I will lead.
And I will follow.
You follow. I'll say ooh.
You'll say ooh.
You'll sing it too.
I'll sing it too. And together we'll make music.
Yeah. I don't know if you guys noticed, but on that last time, you guys were like kind of the leaders on the
team. Leaders!
Oh, hey. This is great. Would you sing anything we sing?
Oh. Yeah, please.
Sure, please.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Here we go.
Whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa.
Boom, shakalak.
Boom, shakalak.
Sing, sing.
Sing, sing.
Waka, waka, walk.
Waka, waka, walk.
Sing real fast.
Sing real fast.
Sing so slow.
Sing so slow.
Together.
Together,
we'll make music.
You do a mean boom shakalak.
I prefer this waka waka waka.
You are good. You.
That was great.
Ladies and gentlemen, The Maestro Plays. Written by Bill Martin Jr. Pictures by Vladimir Radunsky. The Maestro plays. He plays proudly.
He plays loudly.
He plays slowly. He plays oldly. He plays reachingly. He plays beseechingly. He plays flowingly, glowingly, knowingly, showingly, goingly.
Now he's playing singingly.
He is playing ringingly, wingingly,
swingingly,
flingingly, singingly.
Faster, faster.
He plays busily. He plays dizzily.
He stops.
He mops his brow. The maestro begins playing again mildly.
But suddenly, he's playing wildly.
He bows furiously. He jabs. He stabs. He soars. He slaps the strings. He plays trippingly.
He plays skippingly.
He plays sweepingly, leapingly, chippingly.
Faster, faster.
He plays nippingly, drippingly, zippingly, clippingly, hippingly. Rippingly.
And finally, the concert is over.
Susie Kabluzy presents the letter of the day made out of fudge. Oh, heck. Roll the film.
Go easing by. E can sound like E or E, and that's the reason why. That words like elephant and names like Eloise and Eve and Edie begin with letter E. 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 Falling asleep, but it's not so bad.
Not again.
I don't worry, and I don't weep. In fact, I'm glad. Because I get up off my pillow and I flip on the light. I get down
and
get
hit
in the still of the night. I stretch and I yawn and then I breathe real deep.
Honey.
and dance myself to sleep. I hoof around my Betty just a tap on my toes. Before I know what's happening, I'm ready to doze. Got some partners I can count on called the Boogie Woogie Sheep.
What?
I dance myself to sleep.
I don't believe this.
I gently rock by myself across the floor. I turn and then I toss and then I start to snore. My trusty little bugle helps me spread the news that I'm tapping two taps and I'm a raring to snooze.
Oh, not the bugle. Honey, those sheep are tap dancing.
Oh, that's nothing, Bert. Wait till you see Rubber Ducky play the bugle. What's his Rubber Ducky? He's a Boogie Woogie Bugle Duck of Sesame Street.
Annie, Annie, your
well,
sheep.
I'm getting kind of drowsy, so the moment has come to grab my rubber ducky while the sheep take my chum. Time to shuffle off to dreamland, got a date to keep. We'll dance ourselves to sleep, oh yeah. We'll dance ourselves to sleep, wearing our jammies. We'll dance ourselves to sleep, and thank you, Lambies. We'll dance ourselves to sleep.
Oh, I love that! Let's see what the judge says. Five! And that's the number of the day!
Hello there, this is my friend Matthew, and hi Matthew.
Hi.
Hi. Matthew, could you do me a favor? I would like to see the number 5 on the screen there. Do you know how to do that?
Yes.
Let's see. 5, you did it! So let me see, what did you do? You pushed the little button that says 5?
Yeah.
And then what happened?
It goes into the screen.
That is amazing! 5. Not just you and technology together. A dynamic duo.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do it!
Guadalupe, Arizona, and I'm getting ready to conduct a real mariachi band. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Okay, listos. Uno, dos, and
nacido en este suelo, en esta hermosa tierra que es tan linda nació. Y a México querido, sus lagos y montañas, hoy canto esta canción. ¡Viva México!
¡Viva!
¡Viva América!
¡Viva!
¡Oh, suelo bendito de Dios! América,
¡viva!
Diré siempre en muy alta voz.
¡Viva!
land where my family came from, a land of warmth and sunshine, where flowers always grow. I'm singing of a country that makes me think of music, mariachis and rancheros, that place is Mexico. Long live Mexico!
Viva!
And America!
Viva!
That was great. Well, this is Big Bird leaving you with one final word.
Viva!
Hey, want to see something about cowboys? It's in Spanish.
I won't understand it.
Just watch.
Buckaroo. Corral. Lasso. Bronco. Rodeo.
How'd you like it?
Pretty short story. And I thought it was going to be in Spanish.
It was. All those words. Buckaroo. Corral. Lasso. Bronco. Rodeo. They're all Spanish words.
Really?
Really.
Wow.
Joe was a modern rhino who swung sweet and low on his mellow oboe. While Flo the hippo stood up on her big toe and spun her yo-yo way up high and down low. A crow and her beau flew in from Ohio and danced the fandango in the meadow below. Crows, the hippo, and Calcutta Joe all stood in a row and sang Bo-dee-o-do, and together they sang
Bo-dee-o-do.
Famous Explorer Stories. Stories about the men and women who have looked at things and found out what they're like. Today, we salute Chris Columbus as he explores his backyard. What will he find? What will it be like? Exploring under his mother's geranium bush, our explorer discovers he is not alone. There are strange small creatures living in the backyard. There are hundreds of them, thousands. Our explorer sees that they are building what appears to be a small hill. Chris Columbus concludes, correctly, that these are ants and that they're really busy. They're working on the anthill. They're bringing stuff back for everybody to eat. And they're going back for more. One lone ant attracts our explorer's attention. Cautiously, Chris follows this native creature to find out what he's up to. The ant walks over a twig, around a rock, under a leaf, up a flower pot, down the other side. Still looking at the ant to find out what he's like, the ant has led our explorer all the way back to Chris's own house. In fact, he's climbing up the wall. He's on the windowsill. He's entering the kitchen. His goal, to explore, to look at things and find out what their like. While Chris was exploring their world, ants were exploring his. Later that evening, the family listened to the many strange things Chris learned that day.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. Elmo loves his goldfish, his crayon too. Yeah, that's right. Elmo's world. Oh, Elmo's so very happy to see you, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. So, just what Elmo's thinking about today. Wow. What's that? Oh, look! There's a fly, a bumblebee, a cricket. Oh, a spider? Hello, spider.
What?
A butterfly? And a ladybug. Did you guess yet? Yeah, that's right. Bugs. This room is
Go, go, go!
You can do it!
You can do it!
Fly, Mr. Noodle, fly!
What, Dorothy?
Oh, yeah. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do bugs get from one place to another?
Dorothy, this is a caterpillar, and this is how it crawls. See?
Dorothy, this is a picture of an ant, and the ant walks around like this.
Dorothy, a grasshopper is a kind of bug. A grasshopper hops like this.
Thank you, kids. Thank you, Dorothy. Now I'm almost going to ask a baby. Hello, baby. Hello. Oh, baby, how do bugs get from one place to the other? Snug as a bug in a rug. Sit up really fast, Dorothy. Wow, Dorothy's good. And now...
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh, boy. Oh, thanks, computer. Little help, mouse. Thank you. Oh, Elmo's friend Prairie Don sent Elmo an email. Hello, Elmo. I have a favorite nursery rhyme about a bug. It is called Little Miss Muffet, and it goes like this. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Yum, curds and whey. Along came a spider that sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away.
Hey.
Curds and whey?
Well, I prefer yogurt and granola, but that'll do.
Okay. See you later, Elmo.
Bye-bye.
Oh, thanks for the message, computer. See you soon. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Oh, there he is. How many legs are on this? Dorothy, what is it again? Oh, okay, yeah. A centipede, thanks. Let's count the legs on the centipede and see.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Oh, stop, centipede. We didn't finish counting your legs. Oh, well. Great counting, everybody. That centipede must be in a hurry to get home. Oh, that makes someone wonder. Where do bugs live? Let's find out. Oh, it sounds like a bug living in the drawer. Is there any bugs in there? Where do spiders live? An ice cream cone? A cloud? Or a web?
A web!
Yes, spiders live in a web. Where do ants live? A shoe? The moon? Or the ground?
The ground!
Where do bees live? A hive? A birthday cake? Or a bonnet?
A hive!
Bees live in hives. Where do twitterbugs live? A computer, a bowl of spaghetti, or Ernie's window box.
Ernie's window box.
Yeah, the twiddlebugs live in Ernie's window box.
Oh, I wonder what the twiddlebugs are up to today. Hark, do I hear singing?
Good at being a bug. Boy, Elmo really loves bugs. Oh, so does his friend Charisma. She likes to look at them in her backyard. She told Elmo all about excited.
I like to go into my backyard and look at all the bugs there. I love bugs. When I turn over a rock, I see lots of bugs. Crickets. Centipedes. And those roly-poly bugs are called sow bugs. You have to look on leaves to find caterpillars. That can be hard to find, but I always find one. Some caterpillars turn into butterflies and moths. They're fun to follow. There are lots of ants in our backyard, and they're always going someplace. I stay away from the bees. They can sting, and that hurts. Grasshoppers are fun to watch. They hop, and they fly. And if you take the bark off an old log, you might see some grubs. Grubs are bugs. Ladybugs are my favorite bug. They are very friendly. Bugs are the best. I love them.
Wow. Ladybugs really are friendly. What's that? Oh, Ladybug has to go to a picnic?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fly away.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Bye. Wow. You know, Elmo wants to learn more about bugs. How can Elmo learn more? Oh, yeah! Elmo can watch the Bug Channel on this Grasshopper TV bug.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the bugs want to watch the Bug Channel, too. Okay, go ahead. Turn yourself on, TV.
The Bug Channel, crawling into your home. And now, it's time for the Bug Lady.
Hi there, I'm the Bug Lady. I love bugs. You know what my favorite bug is? Ants! Look at those cute little ants. Do they have uncles? I have a great ant song that I'm going to teach you now, and we can all sing it. And you can march to it, too, like this. It's a marching song. And you sing hurrah! Let me hear it. Hurrah! Hurrah! Great. Everybody ready? Here we go! The ants go marching one by one. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching one by one. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching one by one. The little one stops to suck his thumb and they all go marching down. Into the ground! To get out of the rain! Boom! 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 The ants go marching two by two. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching two by two. Hurrah! Hurrah! Two by two, the little one stops to tie his shoe, and they all go marching down into the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching three by three. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three. The little one stops to climb a tree, and they all go marching down into the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. That was great. Now I'm going to march inside and get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom!
Boom, 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 boom! Wait, wait, Jimmy. Elmo wants to know more about bugs.
Oh.
Don't you? How can we find out more?
Oh, let me tell you. I know. I can tell you.
Oh, yeah. Elmo can talk to bugs. Go ahead.
Okay, let me tell you about me.
One at a time, bugs. Elmo can't understand you. Oh, what's that fly?
Bugs can do many things.
Really? Well, like what?
Fly. Fly.
Oh, yeah. Flies fly a lot.
And spiders spin webs.
Oh, Elmo loves looking at spider webs.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Huh? Oh, Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a spider spinning a web. Whee! Elmo's World Wide Web! Whee!
fireflies make a light.
Oh, Elmo is the light.
Bees make honey.
How sweet it is.
Sesame Street is brought to you by the following.
For over 150 years, Pfizer people have been committed to kids. Why? Let's just say we've got lots of little reasons. Pfizer. Life is our life's work.
Support for Sesame Street is provided by America Online.
My report on Albert Einstein.
Because sharing information is more important than ever. America Online, helping teachers teach and children be children.
Looking for something fun and educational? We help people discover all the fascinating possibilities of the Internet. Look smart. Proud to sponsor Sesame Street.
Also funded by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.